So recently we received a flyer from Lauren in relation to her son Noah raising for assistance with a autism awareness pup. And it's something that we felt we wanted to reach out and offer some help or let people out there know about the cause and how they can help as well.
So Noah's 8 years old and he was diagnosed at 4 with autism, sensory processing disorder, anxiety and ADHD. With Noah now, he's very violent when he has meltdowns, self-harm, hurts me, hurts himself, smashes his head against walls. It's been a tough journey, so I've decided to apply for an autism assistance dog and Noah got approved. So now we need to raise $20,000. So I'm having a quiz night on the 20th of February at Westlakes Tennis Club.
For anyone that was wanting to help and support the cause, how many more tables are we needing to fill?
So I have about 19 tables, I can have 37. So we're looking about 150 people at the moment and I can have 300 people.
Lauren, is there other ways that people can obviously help and assist?
Yeah, I have a GoFundMe page and also Smart Pups has their own donation page that people can go to.
With Noah and the wait list for getting the puppy, how is that going to help him with his everyday life?
So the dog's designed to stop meltdowns before they start.
Yeah.
So that'll be a huge thing for Noah. Is just that being more calm.
Yes.